Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits with me, UltraGamerJ. In our last episode, we turned in for the night in Rueloon, or is it just Rueloon? Not important, but as we are awoken in the middle of the night by the fact that someone has pilfered the Great Water Spirit Stone, and Camellia is nowhere to be found. Where could she have gone? I mean, that's a pretty dumb question, considering that Rueloon is a pretty small place. When we're strong enough. What happens if you're too sleepy to fight, though, and you get your rear end handed to you, because you're sleeping in the middle of that fight? I'd use the three-lettered word that starts with A, but apparently I can't do that now because this is a baby website for little babies now, according to YouTube executives. Well, your fighting style does involve utilizing kicks, so I'd actually love to see you do that. Wonder if you could pull off a rider kick. Yeah, that is pretty surprising that they would do that from, like, a marketing perspective. Oh, I guess that lady that sells the co-opt froth went back home for the night. Anyways, in terms of supply and demand, there is virtually no demand for Pyron food, so why would they even carry it in the first place? I mean, from a marketing perspective, that seems counterproductive, at best. I mean, having Dark and Friends as their, like, only, like, I don't know, five, maybe six customers for that specific product? Definitely not in the Snake Charmer's tent. Well, at least now we know that Camellia has a soul. It's always in the last place you look. Well, looks like we've got someone else gunning for the title of Deimos King. And just like with Highlander rules, there can be only one.
Deimos are nothing without power. Die!
Using magic right out of the gate? This guy is not messing around. Actually, let's see if I can get in the middle. Safety first, after all. Damn it. Oh, wait. I can't say damn it, because this is a little baby website for little babies now. Yes, Jerry, I'm telling off the YouTube executives. Because apparently they forgot that YouTube Kids was a thing. Or they realized they couldn't make any money off of it. So now they're trying to salvage whatever they can. Oh, wow. It's just not a good time to do that. Not in the prime position.
No mercy.
Domo's our main support mage anyway. I think. Speed up. Shield.
Watch me kick some butt! Raging Soul!
I don't need charity.
I hate you!
Yeah, I'd say Camellia is on razor-thin ice right now. Wait, hold on. Don't want to show my back to Droguza. You'd take that opportunity in a heartbeat. Do this.
Kill all the enemy dogs.
Let's see if Bebe Dora is in range to do what she does. She is! Here goes nothing.
My puppet threads weave a web of despair.
Mind control.
I have no idea if that worked or not. We'll just have her do blow darts.
Prepare to meet your maker. How's this?
I shall be king of the Deimos. Out of the way. Die! You need more practice. How could this happen?
It happened. I mean, I understand your confusion, Droguza, but since Volk was standing right in front of you, but it happened. He moved out of the way when you tried to hit him.
Die! Hit harder. No mercy. Nice try.
Volk, now is not the time to be a macho masochist.
Prepare yourself. Special delivery.
You need more practice.
Yeah, this technically is not mind control because, I mean, this Draker probably isn't making sounds like he's a zombie or something.
Didn't even scratch me.
Yes, Ben, I'm nitpicking again.
It's my turn now. Prepare to meet your maker.
I shall be king of the Deimos. Out of the way. So you defy me? Nice try. No mercy. You dare attack me? Death is calling you.
Volk is not wrong. I mean, just look at that HP on Droguza.
It's over for you.
You'll never defeat me. Die! You need more practice.
Control.
Oh, wow. Thought we'd be getting a threefer, but I guess not.
Are you glad to face this pretty flower?
Ha! Watch more carefully. Die! for those who run.
Against them, this will be a new
there. Me? This is possible.
Actually, it's very probable. Considering that Baby Dora took control of two of your subordinates. And so, that would make it a fight of 7 against 3.
Prepare yourself!
That wasn't too good.
You need more practice. Bulk, back me up. Understood. There.
And then there was one.
This is the end for you.
Thank you. So, where do we go from here? Well, if you wanted to borrow it, why didn't you just ask Dark first? You know, say, hey Dark, I was wondering if I could use the Great Water Spirit Stone to try and restore what the Dilswald army did to me. Can I borrow it and use it under your direct supervision? I promise to give it back to you as soon as I'm done. Oh, we can try again. I don't know. Christopher Sabat has been able to live his life knowing full well that there are people out there that hate him as a human, as a person, so. So Dark is having that sort of effect on his comrades in arms. That's a good thing. Dark is making you more three-dimensional, for lack of a better term. That's the beauty of character development. I think. Yes, Ben. I'm praising one of the attributes for this game. We were just checking to see if Delma was there, and she isn't. Seems she's not here. She doesn't seem to be in the inn either, from the looks of it. Unless we take a look around. Oh, spoke too soon. I think the shock is from you being able to tell a joke. Which I welcome, of course. I mean, it shows that you have other emotions besides angry. Even though that might be your default emotion. I guess we talk to the concierge, I guess. Yeah, let's. So, with our new destination in mind, I think I will stop the episode here. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.